Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a video on this Maap cycling kit that I ordered, and I'm really excited about it because I bike in the cold. I'm one of those people that, I don't know, people on Zwift get jealous of or something like that, where, you know, I'll go out even if it's like 30 degrees out, and what I do is I use my ski base layer and I put it underneath some of, like, I have a Bontrager jacket like this, and I have the S2. These are like, you can wear them by themselves, they have like a fleece in it, but I'll put them on the outside of that. And these are really good if it's like 20 degrees or it's super cold, but I wanted like to look into if I could get something that's padded that is good for 30 degrees or something like that. And a lot of people were saying that the matte bibs were really warm, so I ordered the full kit from Maap. I didn't know at first, but it was pricey, but they gave me a 15% off if I got the full kit. So what I did was I got a jersey, and I got the bibs, and I got socks as well. So I'm super excited about it, actually. It'll be really cool. So this is my reaction. First time opening this. Maap CC. Yeah. Everything I ordered. And they come in these super nice kind of Ziploc bags. So let's take a look at the socks first. Let's see the socks. Now, it's a stereotype where, those of you that don't know, Maap kits were based on design in Melbourne, Australia, which is in Victoria, very far south in Australia. And one thing I've heard is you always know if someone's from Melbourne if they have white socks, if you see them going up the hills on the bike. So I'm like, let's get white socks because I think they'll look pretty cool. Alright, so here they are, Maap. So take our socks out. Come on, nice packaging. And here they are. They're super nice. Got a bit of navy and the blue. That looked really good. So that's awesome. Now, we'll take a look at the bibs and the jersey. So the bibs. I've never tried bibs. I've always had the ones, the shorts, without the straps, but I'm kind of excited to try the ones with the straps and see how comfy they are. These are gorgeous. These are the navy. I've never seen navy tights, and it's just awesome. And the padding looks really comfortable too. And the straps are like blue, like a navy blue in the white, and super contrasty. I love it. And what I really wanted to do is I really wanted to get something that would contrast really well against that. So what I did was I got this jersey, and it's the willow jersey. So it's like a very, very light green. It's almost getting toward white, but it's a super light green. And I really like it. I think it's super cool. So I'm gonna put the kit on and then I'll show you guys. All right, so the bibs come up pretty high, and then there's the straps, which I haven't ever had before. So this will be interesting. We'll see. So this is actually really comfortable. I really like this. It's like, I feel like they're not gonna fall down and they feel very secure. So yeah, and they do feel really matte. I remember there was this one girl that said that the shorts they had, which are probably similar to these, felt like a very matte texture, where the shorts feel glossy, and I think that's true. And you get the white on the outside too. And another cool thing about this is the same in the bibs, but you have this little like safety pin looking thing. You can even see that. This little safety pin looking thing, you can just undo it like that. You don't have to like break any strings or anything annoying like that. And then we'll see what the Willow jersey looks like over it. And these do feel really warm. I was told that the matte bibs are some of the warmest you could get, so that's why I got them. And I'm really happy that I did. These are very, very cool. And I love this color combo. This looks amazing already. Here, let me see. It's very, I got everything in a small just because I think I'm a small. I think that makes sense for me. So here it is, the entire kit. And you can see it's very grippy. On the outside here it says MAP. It makes sense because it's a MAP jersey. And it comes up pretty, it's pretty low-waisted, I guess I would say. But yeah, this feels amazing, to be honest. It feels very warm. So definitely gets a thumbs up from me. I love this. I can show you guys what the socks look like too. I'll cut to a clip of the socks. It'd be hard to see them just with the tights on because it's like that. You go all the way up. But yeah, they feel very comfortable. Happy with them so far. I'll go for a ride and I'll let you guys know what I think. But so far, super happy. Gets two thumbs up from me. All right, so I'm out in the kit. I absolutely love it. I really do love it. I'm wearing like those lobster style gloves and my hands are getting sweaty and my thumbs are cold. My forearms are a bit cold. This kit's a bit cold down hills for sure, but I really do love it. I'm wearing my ski like kind of neck tube thing. I love this kit. I really do love this kit. I just have a plastic bag to keep my phone in. I only put my phone in the back pocket of this because I don't want to stretch it out, but I love this kit. Climbs well. Definitely toasting when climbing. Definitely warm when climbing. No issues there. Gets thumbs up for me. I think there's an airfield. It's really neat. Definitely getting yeehaw up north vibes. Definitely. Isn't in a good way. Very rural, very pretty. This is what makes cycling worth it. It really is. All right, so I'm back and I'm very cold. This said about 10 degrees C, which is like, I think like 40 to 50 degrees Fahrenheit. So I guess that's a little my bad. But the thing is, the tights were excellent, very warm. And the jersey, I just think this whole outfit is so stylish. Like, I love it. It's very cool. Super happy with it. Like, such a great looking kit style wise. I'm just really happy with it. Very aerodynamic. I could definitely feel the aerodynamicness of this kit. If that's even a word. Super happy with it. Love the MAP kit. Definitely will be buying something from them again if I'm not being too cheap. And I love it. It's a really awesome kit and I'm really grateful that I ended up having the opportunity to get the 15% off and get socks and the bibs and the jersey. Yeah, these bibs are, straps are very cool. Absolutely. But yeah, the zipper feels super good too. Super nice. But thank you guys for being here with me. Let me know what you think of this kit in the comments below. And yeah, I guess I'll see you in the next video. All right, peace guys. Thank you. Another thing that I should add is I feel super lucky because I got the last Willow training LS jersey in a small. So I feel super lucky that I was able to get it. And it was toasty on the climbs up. On the climbs, if you're really working, it wasn't bad, but in the descents, it's a little bit cold for like 25 degrees Fahrenheit, but that's to be expected, and they do say that. Probably need a little bit of a jacket, but man, 40 degrees should be nothing short of perfect.